Hi, welcome back to PassFab. When you want to open or edit your PDF file, you might be asked for password. This is very annoying, so how to remove PDF password? Now, let's see how to remove PDF open password. To remove PDF password, you should know it. If you forgot your password, try PassFab for PDF. Select Recover PDF Open Password. Click Add and import your PDF file. Choose one attack method. Select Dictionary Attack if you have frequently used passwords and add these passwords to the dictionary. Select Brute Force with Mask Attack if you have clues about your password, like password length or used characters. Select Brute Force Attack if you forgot your password completely. Click Start. Wait for a few moments. You can get your password. Click Copy and you can use it to unlock your PDF. Now, open it with Adobe Acrobat. Enter your password. Click Tools. Scroll down to Protect and Standardize. Select Protect and click Open. Click Advanced Options on the Protect toolbar. Select Remove Security. Click OK. Save Changes. Next time, you can open PDF without password. Or you can remove PDF open password with Google Chrome. Open PDF with Google Chrome. Enter your password. Click Print icon. Make sure you select Save as PDF as destination. And click Save. The copy will not have a password. If you know how to remove PDF open password, you will also know how to remove PDF edit password. When you forgot edit password, you can try PassFab for PDF. Click Remove PDF Restrict Editing. Add your PDF file. Press Remove button. You will get password removed PDF immediately. Click Open Folder, you can see your editable PDF. If you remember your password, click Tools. Go to Protect and Standardize. Select Protect and click Open. Click Remove Security in Advanced Options. Enter your password. And save changes. Or open your uneditable file with Google Chrome. Click Print. And save as another PDF to edit.